Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Niclicks. So in the earlier video, I have explained how to make a jQuery image slider. So moving to extend that particular slider, if I want to add two buttons as next or previous in my custom jQuery slider, so I'm going to perform that particular process in this video. Let's start the video. If you want to watch how to create an image slider, my previous video will be explaining. You can check it on the YouTube channel as lecture 10. So in this video, I'm going to tell you how to this add next and previous button over here. So moving to this part, like input type button, value next and class equals to empty. Input type button, value previous, class equals to PS. So the NT and PS is the class. Let's define its property, the CSS property. Let it be margin top 100, let it be 450 pixels. So here my two buttons, next and previous, comes into existence. Let's crisscross them. So the next button and the previous button. So I have attached a class NT and class PS on that. So I have told you in my earlier video that any custom function that is called in set interval function will be declared outside the jQuery block, and any function that is of jQuery will be declared and defined inside the jQuery block. So if I am going to attach an event on my next class, next button that have a class NT, so I will be writing over here NT dot click function. Here, like first of all, like I'm going to copy from here, so the same code, because earlier also in the show function it's moving one step further. So next, here I'm going to do here is 20,000, means the slider will run after 20 seconds. So next, it's 2, 3, third image and the fourth image, and the first image. So in this way you can implement the next event over here, and then comes the PS previous. So immediately after next, NFPS dot click function, and I'm going to again copy this, because the same code will be executing. Only this change is required, because I'm going one step previous. So if the fourth image is open, so fourth will be fade out, and 4 minus 1, it's 3. So 3 will be fade in. Then 3 will be fade out, and 3 minus 1, 2. 2 will be fade in. Then 2 will be fade out, and 2 minus 1, 1. 1 will be fade in. Then 1 will be fade out, and 1 minus 1 is 0. So here I'm going to change the condition as if I equals to 0. So the total image is 4. So again, it will be moving to the fourth image. So previous, and now it's the fourth image, third, second, first, and again fourth. So in this way you can add your two buttons, and you can have a code on this in the form of next and previous. So this is a set interval function that will be executing after 20 seconds, and in between, if you want to scroll from one image to another image, you can use this next and previous function. So I hope you have cleared the concept of next and previous. Do subscribe my channel, and share and like my videos. Thanks for watching my video.